Hey guys, what is up? Josh Short here from Edit Video Faster, and in this quick tutorial, I'm going to solve this common JPEG importing issue in After Effects. I have After Effects open, I'm in CC 2020, this doesn't really matter what version you're in, this dates back way back when, this issue. So, for example, I have this JPEG that I imported in, this is the normal size JPEG, what we want. And I have this comp, and when I bring it into the comp, drag and drop it in, you can see, you know, this is what we want. It's a normal, you know, it spans the length of the timeline. Cool, awesome. And then I have this other JPEG here, and then when I bring it down into the timeline and drop it in, where is it? Like, what's going on, After Effects? And we can zoom all the way in, and then we see it's only two frames long, and it's two different frames. That's not what I wanted here. What happened? So let's solve that. So when you import in anything, really, let's do hold down Command if you're on a Mac, Control if you're on a Windows computer, and hit the I key to bring up the import window. When you click a file to open up, if there is a number at the end, and in this example it's laptop glow-1. If there is another file in this folder with the number after it, in this case, laptop glow-2, this down here is going to be checked, the importer JPEG sequence. And if I, you know, select a different one, that's not going to be checked because there isn't a number in another file, you know, sequentially in here. So if I click that laptop glow-1, you're going to see this importer JPEG sequence automatically checked. And as you saw, when I click that PNG, the PNG sequence, that wasn't checked. So this happens for JPEGs, for PNGs, for TIFs, for PSDs, you know, any sort of image file. And so when we select back to our laptop glow-1, what we want to do, we want to uncheck this importer JPEG sequence, click open, and now we just have our that one image file, drag, drop it on, and now we got our 30-second long JPEG here. And of course, I record this and they start mowing right outside. Go figure. So sorry about that noise, guys. So hopefully that solves this issue for you, this common JPEG or PNG or, you know, just still importing issue. So one more time, when you import, Command Control I, and you select your clip, make sure that importer JPEG sequence or that PNG sequence or whatever it is, make sure that is unchecked, and then it won't import in as two frames or five frames or 10 frames, whatever you have your files listed as. So that's it, guys. Hope you learned something. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up, and please subscribe so you get to see more videos just like this one. All right, that's it. Thank you all, and I'll see you in the next video.